Good afternoon, everyone. Myself, my name is Srikrita Vilakshmi. I'm studying 9th class in Target English Medium High School. Our project name is distillation process. Distillation is the separation technique. In chemical industry, so many mixtures of miscible liquids are separated by this process. Now let us discuss about what are miscible liquids. The two liquids are mixed together to produce a single solution. The distillation process is used to separate only miscible liquids. Now let us see our experiment. We separated the alcohol and water in RB glass. Take the solution in RB glass and connect the condenser to it. Then heat the solution with candle up to 80 degrees Celsius. And the you can see here the vapors was turned like into liquid and comes into the glass beaker by drop. Thanks. It uses all separation of organic solvents. Thank you.